So what we got here is we're gonna simplify this factorization. I can pull an a squared plus 1 out of both of them, and then I get quantity a squared plus 1 minus 2, and then 5 a squared plus 1 plus 10. This should be minus. All right, so continuing on here, I get a squared plus 1 minus 5, because I'm grouping this with this, or excuse me, with this. And then I get a squared plus 1 minus 2. Finally, we get a squared minus 4, and then a squared minus 1. And we can further factor this out to a minus 2, a plus 2, and a plus 1, a minus 1. And that's it.